happened again. Every night I get sleep paralysis. It's the same experience every time, but it never gets less terrifying. I feel like I'm trapped in a never-ending nightmare. It first happened just over a week ago and it hasn't stopped since. There has to be something that can stop this. Anything just to make this nightmare go away.